Today I've begun Plan B 5.0, averting Plan Armageddon for the next 200 billion children. A prototype compilation for Brown, Hansen, Mann, and Rome. As best I can, with virtually no access, I've been begging those individuals to give us an actionable plan. The little access I've had, I'm just out of hand, dismissed. I'm not part of the club, and of course, people that are in a club like that never acknowledge it to themselves. But it's a club. The fact is, they're not ultimately about averting Plan A. They're about enjoying their club. It's the truth. I give my life for those brothers to try and have a change, but I can't force them. It's in the Creator's hands. I've been begging for a collaborative Plan B 5.0 from them, a consensus statement following the format of Plan B 3.0 that empowers we moms, dads, grandfathers, great-grandfathers, great-great-great-grandfathers, and on of the next 200 billion children. To no avail. So I'll at least prototype it. I intend to stay alive until I can at least take it that far. I'll go beyond their writings, but those will be the core. Plan B 3.0 will be the template, and then I'll build in the most central portions of the writings and talkings of Hansen, Brown, Rome, and possibly Michael Mann, who I've not read yet. As a dad of a 2050s girl, near suicidal, with horror at the life that she faces, the hell on earth that she faces. And I've been beamed back to 2012 to best as I can place my body in the way. I can't not have a war plan. I can't not know what has to be accomplished. I can't not have a treatment plan to save my daughter. I can't not have that. And so far, I can't get the most qualified doctors to tell me, so I've got to figure it out from their work. Unless and until they step up to the task. I've no idea how long it's going to take me. I'm currently on 800 calories a day. I don't see that changing. Every 2 days I'm counting as one, so this is day 6A. By the time I'm approaching day 40A, if I make it that far, if I've finished Plan B 5.0 and incorporated what I learned, the essentials, into Global Warming's Death Fast, the first book, then I expect to let death take its course. If I haven't finished them, then I may go on a 12, 13, 1400 calorie per day to maintain at the equivalent of day 40. And then when I'm done with those two books, leaving you a war plan, leaving you the demands, Plan B 5.0 being the technical energy technology part of the plan, and Global Warming's Death Fast being primarily the unviolent warfare strategy part of the plan. My current guess is that only when those are done will I cease taking any calories again. And go and fight from the other side, as per a video log that I shared yesterday.